your chain is dead. That is a lie. The nigga that got your chain is in front of you and he is alive.